yeah. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out tonight.
Everybody put your motherfucking hands
as
up.
As I share with you
celebrity.
My celebrity scenarios.
I've been crazy.
I promise I won't tell baby girl.
Killer.
I can hold water.
Get out of K-Dot.
You believe me?
Let them know what's up.
I promise. I got this girl named Megan Good. Well, you could say that Megan was bad.
True.
The way she talked dirty and threw me the ass like a quarterback, Miss McNair. She introduced me to her friend, Tierra Marie. Well, see, Marie put a nigga to sleep. She made a boy feel good, even curled my feet. Like, please don't go back to JC. It's a rap. I used to fuck with Christina a while back. Which one? Aguilera or a million? Both of them. They did this little trick with their tongue. Came faster than a NASCAR spinning backwards. Brandy liked to suck it, she said she needed some practice. In the back of my bucket wasn't used, no mattress. Brooke Valentine liked to take it from behind. Face down, ass up, shit I love it when she climb. Max. Now we can all be celebrity cousins. And if I fuck, I swear I won't say nothing. Now we can all be celebrity cousins. And if I fuck, I swear I won't say nothing else. I promise. I won't tell nobody else. I promise. I swear I won't say nothing else. I promise. Just take off your clothes, nobody knows, psych. And about Vivica, I had to wait before 50 Cent start dissing her. One thing I know, shit, I hope he wasn't kissing her. Man, she can blow like a torch, a dick without using a fork. She introduced me to Gabrielle, of course. Union, had her on my backyard porch, legs up, film rolling like action, cut. She looking at me like, what happened? Get up. Eric Benet fucked up, so Holly came. Shit, I felt that I lucked up, gave her my last name. Trina moved on, she fucking with Lil Wayne now. It's okay, I ain't crying about my hand-me-downs. I'ma sit back, take it for what it's worth. But for now, I'm free. Can you please lift up your skirt? We can do lunch later on, be dessert. I keep you a job since 106 didn't work. Out. Now we can all be celebrity cousins. And if I fuck, I swear I won't say nothing. Now we can all be celebrity cousins. And if I fuck, I swear I won't say nothing else. I promise. I won't tell nobody else. I promise. I swear I won't say nothing else. I promise. Just take off your clothes, nobody knows, psych. Sierra gave a nigga the goodies the other night. Bow Wow wants to see my cars out the house. Thought the young nigga maybe wanted to fight. He seen a burner on the drawer and walked right out. Will Smith know exactly what I'm talking about. I had the same altercations with dealing with Jada. Baby mama drama, I start fucking Fantasia. Nothing serious, she thought of it as a favor. And Lindsay Lohan made my shit stand up like a Voltron. I couldn't keep my pants up. The pussycat dolls want the fantasy of all. Like, I'ma need some help trying to fuck all of y'all. Hour later, that's when A. Marie called, saying it's just one thing. Okay, ma, you don't have to fiend for the ding-a-ling. I'll be over there, make sure Eve over there. I wanna see y'all mingling together. Remember that time at my house?
Right.
Remember that time at your house?
My, yeah.
Remember that time on the bed?
Me alone.
Remember that time on the couch?
Keys.
Remember that time on the chair?
Shanti.
Remember when Nelly was downstairs? We all had a good time, didn't we? Y'all have fun as celebrities, can't we? Now we can all be celebrity cousins. And if I fuck, I swear I won't say nothing. Now we can all be celebrity cousins. And if I fuck, I swear I won't say nothing else. I promise. I won't tell nobody else. I promise. I won't say nothing else. I promise. Just take off your clothes, nobody knows.